It's been 3 years full time. It's 3 years of 30 to 35 weeks on the road, talking on the phone pretty much every day, even if I'm not on the road. So it is a full time commitment. It's been a great commitment. I feel like I've had a dream job for the last 3 years because of the person that I'm working with. And whatever she's achieved on the tennis court, that's all great. But what she is, the person off the court, really pales those achievements into insignificance, because every day it's fun to wake up, set the goals, try to get a little bit better, go out there, try to accomplish things. And she's a total pro, a real professional. And for me, that's more important than anything, because if I'm going to spend 30 or 35 weeks away from the family, I want to make sure those days count. And she makes sure they do.
Butterflies, butterflies, we were meant to fly, you and I, you and I. Colors in the sky, we can rule the world someday somehow, but we'll never be as bright as we are now. We're standing in a light that won't fade. Tomorrow's coming, but this won't change. 'Cause some days stay gold forever. The memory of being here with you is what I.